In this video, I'm going to be showing you how I edit video for my YouTube channel in DaVinci Resolve Studio. Now, this is a very hybrid process. I can work about as fast, if not faster, than I can with a keyboard and mouse, and I love this process. It's very comfortable. I can do it sitting on the couch. I can even edit videos standing, and I don't feel like I'm going slower. So let's go ahead and jump right in. I'm using DaVinci Resolve 18.5, and I'm using Tablet Pro Studio. All right, so we are going to open up Explorer. I'm gonna jump to my video. All right, so we've got this open here, and now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be using the Artist Pad from Tablet Pro. So I'm gonna click with my stylus. You can see I have controls right here.
Check.
Including splitting the clip, moving, selecting the left and right of the playhead. There we go. Okay, now I have the second button. I'm using a two-button stylus. I have the second button set to space. So I'm gonna pause it, and then I'm going to tap this button over here. So all of these have tooltips. You can see what this is doing. I love having Cortana or dictation right there and available. Okay, so let's go here. We're gonna select the previous clip, and we're going to hit delete. And we're gonna hit delete, and let's hit play.
Hi, and welcome to the Tablet Pro. Hi, and welcome to the Tablet Pro. Thanks for joining. As a member of the channel, what I want you to, if you're considering
now, I have a couple things set up specifically so that this works. A couple custom shortcuts. If you go to keyboard customization under DaVinci Resolve, you can see I have a couple specific shortcuts, and actually I'll make this available as a preset that you can import. This will be in the presets online. DaVinci Resolve 18 right here. And what this does is this basically takes a split, timeline split right here. I have a custom shortcut because there's a conflict on my system. Okay, so split clip, this is the main one that you need to have in there.
Hi, and welcome to the channel. If you're looking at becoming a member to the channel, the things that you'll get. Number one, you'll get access to
And then I have this keyboard shortcut up here, Alt Control Shift 4. And what this is doing is this is reducing my timeline proxy resolution to quarter.
Hi, this is Justice with Tablet Pro, and thank you.
All right, so without going too much further into it, you can use the keyboard shortcuts to do a right click here, and then there's an option here for audio transcription, transcribe. This is really great. Just recently learned how to do this, and I'm just going to show this feature without actually using it for the rest of the video. I want you to have an idea of how to get this set up, less how to use DaVinci Resolve, because I think that a lot of you watching this already know how to do that. So I recommend taking a look at how to select text and then drop it into your timeline using this feature right here. It's pretty cool. All right, we're going to close this for now, and I'm going to go more into the editing process. So I use this button right here to open the inspector, and then I can make adjustments this way. If you need a trackpad, you can use this as a trackpad, going in between different programs, task switcher, opening up the touch keyboard. There's a lot of different things that you can do, but the basic idea is you're provided with keyboard shortcuts, with mouse controls and stylus controls, and you can use this to do most of your editing very quickly. I use this button over here, the Cortana one, when adding like a title. So let's add a title here. Just gonna move this here, let's scale it a little bit and bring it down. Now I want to edit this, so I'm going to tap on the inspector button, select it. Welcome to Tablet Pro. Now, if we don't have the artist pad open, then you can use just the stylus. So that would be like you're holding your tablet with one hand and you're using the stylus to do the rest of your editing. So there's two.
Access to the Tablet Pro Studio software. Go to the members area and you'll see instructions on how to get that. Each month that you're here, there'll be a new license code for that. If you join at the Pokeball or higher membership, then you'll get. Join at the Pokeball or higher membership, then you'll get.
Now you can set up the radio menu. You can have two radio menus, so you have 25 customizable keyboard shortcuts or click actions at your pen tip. This is really useful, but what we can do is we can go to radio menu and keep radio menu open after clicking on an icon. If I'm in DaVinci Resolve, I find that if I'm using just the radio menu here, that this is really faster.
If you join at the Pokeball or if you join higher membership, then after your first month, you'll have access. Then you'll have access to the lifetime. Then you'll have access to the lifetime license for the Tablet Pro Studio software. I would encourage you to stay at least.
So this will pop this back up and you can make your selections that way. In order to install the Tablet Pro Studio app, you can just go to the Microsoft Store and search Tablet Pro Studio. Tutorials are built in right over here, so you can look through these and see what you need to learn. And join us in our Discord channel right here. That will help answer any questions you might have. If you have questions about how to edit in DaVinci Resolve on a tablet like a Surface Pro 9 or a, like I'm using a Asus ROG Flow Z13 and it's very fast for video editing. Can render at 500 plus frames per second at 1080p 60 frames a second video. All right, if you have questions, put it in the comments section. Thank you guys for watching. And if you enjoy content like this, you can see how it will make your life more effective and efficient and give you more free time, then subscribe to this channel right now.